tortilla or not.
You just never know who you'll meet on Sesame Street. Elmo!
Huh?
Which came first? The chicken or the spacesuit?
Good question!
Meet TR Knight today.
I was on the case, looking for the letter of the day. Who am I? I am I, Private Eye. I didn't know what the letter of the day was, but I knew I had to find it. So I started to investigate. Suddenly, I heard something in the shadows. I shined my light on it, and what did I see? An iguana. My first clue. But there is more. He's eating ice cream. An iguana eating ice cream. Interesting. I was onto something. But what?
Buzz, buzz.
Just then I heard another sound.
Buzz, buzz. Oh, buzz. Buzz, buzz.
Guys, your incandescent instrument is irritating my irises.
Buzz, buzz. Oh, buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz. Buzz.
It's an insect. Could this insect help me find the letter of the day? Did it know the buzz on the street?
Oh, buzz. Buzz. Buzz.
If he did, he wasn't talking. Just then, I got an idea. I put together all my clues.
Iguana, ice cream, insect. What do all these clues have in common?
I was stumped. Just then, I heard a knock at the door. It was my girl, Iris.
Hello, I.
Hello, Iris. I am sorry, I don't have time for chit-chat. I have to find the letter of the day.
I.
Yes, Iris?
I.
What, Iris?
I.
Do you have something to say? Do you know what the letter of the day is?
I. Do I have to spell it out for you?
And there it was. The letter of the day. I was right in front of my own eyes. Me, myself, I. The letter of the day was I.
Well, another case solved by I, Private I.
Aye, 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 aye.